You know, it's a remarkable fact that we have about 5 grams of sugar in the entire bloodstream. Let me explain. If you poured out all of your blood and then measured how much sugar was in there, it's about 5 grams, or about 1 teaspoon. So if you measure your blood sugar, it says 100 milligrams per deciliter. We have about 5 liters of blood in our body. You multiply that out, it's about 5 grams or 1 teaspoon of sugar in the entire bloodstream.